Basically, speaking to Jez. I've known him since I was younger, and that's how it came about, really. Just got talking to him, and then he was outlaying his plans for the club and went from there. Yeah, I mean, I grew up, I went to Compton Village College for a few years, and I enjoyed it, yeah, and I've come to watch Cambridge a few times when I was younger and was in the stands, so yeah, it was good.